guys. Just got done shopping, doing some grocery shopping at my local hometown IGA. I'm going to get home and show you guys what I got.
Hey guys, back from the grocery store. First thing off, got me some bananas. I got them green because I know I won't eat them that often. So that way, you know, they can last a little bit longer. See? And what every aspiring fitness personality or bodybuilder should have is fresh chicken on deck. You guys, got me some rice cakes. These are the gluten-free caramel corn kind. Macros are 11 carbs, 0 fat, and 1 protein, so they're pretty much nothing, basically. Hoping the caramel corn will taste better than the regular, but don't know. We'll see. Also got me about 4 cups of this Greek yogurt. It's the tropical fruit kind, 14 carbs, 10 protein. Would have got more, but I mean, they're like $1.50 a pop, so 4 of them, I mean, they add up after a while. Then over here, I got me some Wonder Brand wheat bread, because, I mean, I still live with my parents, because I'm only 19, but they don't really follow the same lifestyle as me, so, you know, that's why I gotta buy stuff like this. So here's my loaf of bread. And lastly, I got me some 93.7 beef. That's because I'm gonna try to start let myself eat some beef at least once a week, because before I really, you know, started lifting or trying to eat healthy, I eat cheeseburgers pretty much like every day, like literally cheeseburger every day. So I still miss it from time to time. So with this, you know, you're only getting 8 grams of fat every 4 ounces with 23 protein, so I mean, that ain't bad. Plus red meat helps with hormone control and all that. But that's all I got, guys. You know, these are some, pretty much they're all clean foods, but I don't really think there's a difference in clean and dirty foods, because all foods can be taken in moderation. But that's going to be it for this, guys. This is Kentucky Fried Fitness. Make sure you comment, like the video, and if you want to see more, make sure to subscribe. Later. Oh, and in case you guys are wondering, all those groceries together cost me around $21. So, I mean, that's not really the best budget, but I really didn't try to hunt any deals, and I was shopping on a empty stomach, which isn't smart whether you're, you know, into fitness or not. But yeah, it's $20. So yeah.